Hi, my name's Colleen, and today I'm here to find out how you feel about having your cameras on or off in your online classroom environment. It's a lovely sunny day here at RMIT, so let's go and find out.
Cameras on.
Cameras on. We would definitely cameras on.
When you're having a discussion, it would be great if students can have their cameras on. It just gives that extra bit of interaction and you can see their faces and you can, you know, respond so much more better.
Cameras off.
I'm off.
We just have a lot of stuff going on around the house that I prefer that the teachers and students not to see.
It's a bit harder to know how to pace things, a bit harder to know when you need to slow down, when you need to speed up, when I couldn't see students' faces.
Last year I had a lot more students with their cameras on, and it makes for a more dynamic class.
I don't know, it's a bit awkward having the camera on because not much in the class has it on.
Yep, camera's off, or the Wi-Fi goes pretty bad if everyone's got their cameras on.
Most of the time it's off until I have to have it on.
I think part of it was that we are older, obviously, yeah. And kind of understood that the lecture
is very difficult to talk into, like the black hole.
Into the void.
They're mostly cameras off, which drives me crazy because I would love to see their faces. So sometimes I get a glimpse when we work in breakout rooms, but often their cameras off.
It's definitely off. I'm generally in bed and not like presentable.
I would like to turn it on, but I think it distracts from the main teacher.
Off, because I'm in my pajamas.
It used to a little bit bother me, but then over a period of time, I think it's perfectly all right because I can feel the students are around.
I don't know, I just feel like it's pointless because the teacher's talking, everyone's just looking at the teacher, and that should just be the main focus. Yeah. So, yeah.
And we're never asked to have our cameras on either.
I would also prefer if the teachers made it mandatory for students to keep their cameras on. Just because like it keeps me from falling asleep and if it feels like we're in class again.
So, there you have it. Some very interesting findings indeed. Some opinions I hadn't heard before or thought of before. Are you a cameras on or a cameras off person? We'd really like to continue the discussion. So let us know what you think. We have some comments, but camera off, thanks. Off. No, you can't see me like this. Go away.